You know, I literally just received it. It normally comes in 10:56, and wasn't in at 10:56. I'm like, come on, the news is going to start. It came in a moment ago, and I've got it. I got it all listed for you right here. All right. You know what? It's easier for you to probably get this picture. All right. Here we go. There's a bunch of stuff that I want to talk to you about. First thing, the winds have dropped down another 10 miles per hour. You now have 165 mile per hour winds, but come on, you're still securely into that Cat 5 status. It is moving to the west northwest at 16. This has been an element of the storm the entire time, and look, this is a horrible beast out there. Horrible. The last thing I wanted to do, last thing anybody wants it to do, is to slow down. All right, if anything, I want this number to stay where it is or get faster, because for this portion of the country, for a hurricane to be moving at 16 is pretty quick. It's 55 miles to the east northeast of Great Inagua Island, as around the Bahamas. Let's zoom in tight, though, and show you how things are going to work with the track from the National Hurricane Center. And this is brand new. Lots to share with you. So it's still forecasting for that turn to the north, making landfall possibly around the Florida Keys as a Cat 4, and then it's into the peninsula of Florida. But let's zoom in tight here. Let's show you some things here. We think the Florida Keys possibly sometime late Saturday going into Sunday, and now it looks like it would be somewhere. There's Key Largo, Isla Mirada, somewhere in that area. But again, the whole cone is in play, and then watch this. Watch this. Right up the spine of Florida, not even over the water, but holding on to Cat 3 status north of Lake Okeechobee. Again, this is a horrible scenario for the state of Florida. I'm going to talk more about what's at risk and the wind field involved. But right now, we are looking at a Cat 4, possibly around the Florida Keys, sometime late Saturday into Sunday. Let's go over to you guys.